And we're very happy today to be welcomed and hosted by WordDev. I want to thank everyone for coming this evening. What iNOC is pretty much about, it's about community, it's about learning and sharing. So I just wanted to thank you for coming. One of the things that we try to do a good job of, but we often fail, is there's a lot of new people that come to each meetup. And we wanted to do two things tonight very explicitly. So number one is, I want to give you permission to go up to someone new, someone you haven't met, or go to a new group of people and just say hello and introduce yourself. So I just want to give you permission to do that, just in case anyone thinks they don't have permission to do that. The other thing, I think that Christian, who's over here, one of the organizers, he's going to explain to you something that apparently is quite old, but we came across it on the internet recently. It's called the Pac-Man rule. So he's going to tell you about the Pac-Man rule. I've got a little bit just to go through very quickly, some of the formalities. We are recording this evening, and we will be taking some photos and some shots for like social media. If you feel you're in an image or you're about to be in an image and you don't want to be in that image, just let us know, and we'll either not take the picture or we'll pixelate you out or something along those lines. So we are taking, we are doing video recording and take some photography. Please, 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 could you put your phones on silent or flight mode? It's just a bit disconcerting for any of our speakers here if they're going to be talking and there's interruptions. I mean, obviously, if you're on call or you have an emergency or something, maybe just, take it outside. Something else to take very, very seriously, and I'd like you just to bear with me for a moment, is the code of conduct. And we like to do this explicitly rather than implicitly. So we have a code of conduct, which is the short version is be excellent to one another, and the full version is on the website. But the short version is basically that our group is dedicated to providing a friendly, safe, and harassment-free experience for everyone, regardless of gender, gender identity, and expression, age, sexual orientation, disability, physical appearance, body size, race, ethnicity, religion, or lack thereof. Okay, so we just want to reiterate that. We want to create, as best we can, a safe space. iNOC is still a growing community. It's great to see so many people here. You can go to the website, iNOC.net, where all the presentations, or most of the presentations, are up on video. You can hit us up, or hit yourselves up, from a community perspective, at iNOC.net. If you want to do some tweeting, use the hashtag iNOC.net as well this evening. Tweet some photos or some feedback. The agenda's been up here for quite some time. I'm going to try and speed up a little bit, but we're going to open with Victor from WordDay talking. It's actually part two of his presentation. He's going to talk about Prometheus and simple network monitoring. We've got a gentleman from Arista, so Sergey and Vlad are going to talk to us about streaming telemetry, so that should be an interesting contrast. We've got John from Intercom. He's going to talk to us about psychological safety in engineering teams, and then we have Amanda who's going to talk to us pretty much about network DevOps, the clouds, someone else's computer. That's pretty much it. Thank you so much, WordDay. We're going to have a quick word from Victor just to let you know what's going on around you, and then we're going to kick off the first talk. So, over to Victor.
Welcome, friends. Welcome to WordDay. I'm happy to say that it's the second time we appreciate kind of iNOC community on this tour. It's a great place. Just a few kind of things around how to get to the, around the place. So probably figure out already where the beer and pizza is. So we do have two toilets on this floor. The one is on the entrance. You probably missed that when you in on the double door. The other ones would be on the back end. They're all open now. You don't need a badge to get back in. In case of emergency, the only thing like I'll have to announce here is that you must use the stairwells. We have one here near the lifts and the one there in the back. You just follow the signs and get out. In all other cases, to get to exit the building, our WordDay safety team recommends you to use lifts, which you use to get here. Just go to the ground floor, not minus one, just zero, and you'll find your way out. At the end of the event, I want to invite all of you to the talking bar, which is across the Smithfield. If you're probably gonna Google how the place actually looks, it's not really kind of showing itself out good, but it's really nice arcade bar, and I hope to see you guys there.